These advertisements work with stereotypes, and stereotypes have a political function. They have the political function of holding identities in place, meaning they make a clear division of who is the we and who are the others. The we come to coincide with whiteness, or whiteness is constructed as the norm, as the normality, as the center, as those who look. And the others come to coincide and are constructed as blackness and constructed as those who are at the periphery, as those who are at the margins, as those who are seen as different, as the deviating, and of course also as those who are looked at. The others do not look, they are looked at.